हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फ्रॉम ग्रामर, दैट इज एडजेक्टिव। एंड एडजेक्टिव इज द वर्ड दैट डिस्क्राइब अ नाउन और अ प्रोनाउन। एंड एडजेक्टिव इज अ वर्ड दैट डिस्क्राइब्स अ नाउन और अ प्रोनाउन। वर्ड दैट टेल अस मोर अबाउट नाउन आर कॉल्ड एडजेक्टिव। ठीक है, वी कैन कॉल इन अनदर वर्ड्स that a word that tell us more about nouns are called adjective. For example, Jenny. Jenny is a noun. But here is the given Jenny is a clever girl, which means it describes more about noun. Jenny is a girl. Jenny is a girl, that is noun. But here is given Jenny is a clever girl. It means it describe more about the noun. Jenny is an adjective and it describes Jenny. In another words, an adjective gives more information about noun or a pronoun by answering one of these questions. What kind, which one, how many. What kind means blue, blue car, long car, tall or a big house. It means what kind of noun is a car is a noun, but blue car, that is adjective. Blue is a adjective. Which one? This town last week, the second day, the other woman. How many? One, three, few or several. These words describes the adjective, more about the adjective, more about the nouns. Next is types of adjective. Adjective are of three types: adjective of qualities, adjective of quantity, adjective of number. Number one is adjective of quality. It describes the nature of a noun. Nature means a person nature. A person is honest, kind, or a large, beautiful, ugly, etc. For example, Sarah is a beautiful woman. It describes the quality of Sarah. Next is adjective of quantitative. Help to show the amount or approximate amount of a noun or a pronoun, which is all, half, many, few, little, a little, enough, etc. Which means a word that describes the quantity, little milk or a half milk. That is quantity of adjective. Next is adjective of number. It shows the number of nouns and their place in an order. Definite numeral adjective, indefinite numeral adjective. Definite, which describe a particular number of adjective. Indefinite, which is not definite. Next is color, size, texture, shapes. These all are kinds of adjective. So students, adjective kya hai hamare, jo ki noun. What is noun? A name of person, place or a animal or a thing. जो चीज इन चीजों को, person, place or a animal or a thing, इन चीजों को long में describe करते हैं कि person कैसा है, उसकी quality बताते हैं. Quality of a person, place or a animal or a thing, that is adjective. For example, color. Which color? Black, white, pink, brown, purple, orange, red, green. Which color? Size. What size? Small, tiny, medium, large, huge, big, short, tall. What kind of size? Texture. What kind of texture? Smooth, hard, fluffy, soft, etc. Shape. What kind of shape? Square, round, oval, straight, curved, wide, narrow, etc. So students, I hope you understand all about the adjective. Adjective wo hote hain jo noun ki क्वालिटी बताते हैं, नाउन को और ज्यादा एक्सप्लेन करते हैं, डीपली एक्सप्लेन करते हैं, उसको हम कहते हैं एडजेक्टिव. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द टॉपिक. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे. बाय.